Hello, my dear ones. Today I just want to remind all of you to let go of your past, of your past mistakes, of the things that you did wrong in the past. Because, dear ones, we have to know, if we want to live for God, we have to look in the future. Because everything what happened in the past, and it all happened for a reason. Or it was a blessing, or it was a lesson. But now it's time to move on. Now it's time to live in here and now. Because sometimes I also think like, oh, if I didn't make that mistake like 10 years ago, everything would be so different. Or if I make a different mistake like in last month, maybe my life would turn out so, would be so different now. No, we have to know, like, we don't have that power. Like, everything what happened to us, as I said before, is all a blessing or it's a lesson, and we have to learn from that. But if we don't learn from that, and if you're only stuck in a circle like, oh, I'm so stupid, I'm so dumb, how did I make that mistake, why was I so naive, like, why did this happen to me, then we are just living in a circle, and then we are living in the darkness. But I'm asking you today to step out in the light and to say, you know what, I made that mistake like 10 years ago, I made a wrong mistake like maybe last month, but I learned from that, and you know what, I'm gonna try to help somebody else not to make the same mistake. And if we talk about this, and if we bring our mistakes to the light, then God can make from my biggest mistake, he can make a beautiful blessing. And that's how you can break the circle. And for the people who are living like who are living in the past, then I'm suggesting to you to pray this prayer. I pray this prayer every day. God, heal me from my past memories. Because sometimes I'm just at work, or sometimes I'm just looking at a movie, and I just get a flashback of what I did wrong like 10 years ago, or last month, or like a couple days ago. But you have to know, this memories doesn't come from God. This comes from my enemy, the devil. He want us always to live in the past. He want us not to love ourselves, and he wants to keep us prisoned. But we have to know, no, God died for our salvation, and we are children from God, and God forgive us. Like if we did something wrong and we go to God and we go to confession, then God has forgiven us. But if we keep repeating up our mistakes, our sins, and then we are living in a circle, then we cannot live a fruitful life. And that's what the devil wants. The devil wants that us Christians, that we are always stuck in the darkness, and that we are always stuck in the circle of our past mistake, and that we keep repeating our mistakes. But God says, no, I want you to go out in the world, I want you to spread the gospel, I want you to be a blessing to somebody else. Because, dear one, if you are always at home, and if you are always thinking about all the mistakes that you make, then you cannot be a blessing to somebody else. God says, no, I want you to go out to be a blessing to somebody else, to help somebody emotionally, financially, to be a volunteer at different kind of places. God wants us to be like soldiers for Christ, but we cannot be soldiers for Christ if we are sitting home, if we are depressed, if we are going over and over of our past mistakes. That's why it's really good to pray for ourselves. Like, I love to pray for other people, but I also love to pray for myself. I pray for myself that God can heal my heart, that he can heal me from my past memories, that he can heal me from all the conversation that I hear that were not godly. So every day I pray for myself, and I suggest you to make a list. To make a list for all the things that you have to pray for yourself, that God can heal you. Because if we don't talk about these things with God, and God, that God cannot heal these things. God cannot heal what you keep in darkness. That's why today, talk to God like he is your best friend, like he is your father, and ask him to heal you, to heal you mentally, to heal you from everything was keeping you in darkness.